Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Students, I hope that you all are fine. Chapter number 4, Factorization, HCF and LCM. And today's topic is HCF, means highest common factor. Now, what is HCF? Consider the numbers 16 and 24. The factors of 16 are 1, 2, 4, 8 and 16. And the factors of 24 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. The common factors of 16 and 24 are 1, 2, 4 and 8. Common factors mean those factors which are same in the given number. And the highest common factor HCF of 16 and 24 is 8. Okay, I will explain it. 1, 2, 4 and 8. These factors are common in the number 16 and 24, and you know that 8 is the highest number rather than 1, 2 and 4. It means that 8 is HCF of 16 and 24, and HCF is also called greatest common factor, GCF. Now it's activity and home assignment time. Find the HCF of 27 and 36. First, you have to find out the common factors of these values in your notebook. Then, find out the HCF of it. Who will tell me the factors of 27? Yes, the factors of 27 are 1, 3, 9 and 27. What about 36? The factors of 36 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 12, 18 and 36. And the common factors of 27 and 36 are 1, 3 and 9. Now you can find out the HCF of 27 and 36, which is 9. Number 2, find the HCF of 12 and 24. Who will tell me the factors of 12? Brilliant. Factors of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. And what the factors of 24? Tremendous. The factors of 24 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. And common factors of 12 and 24 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. So the HCF of 12 and 24 is 12, because 12 is the highest factor in the all common factors of 12 and 24. We will follow same steps for the third question, means 15 and 32. Now you have to do yourself in your notebook. Recapitulation time. Question number 1. What is HCF? HCF means highest common factor, and it is also known as greatest common factor, GCF. Question number 2. What is the abbreviation of it? Highest common factor is the abbreviation of HCF. Question number 3. What is the GCD of 16 and 20? The common factors of 16 and 20 are 1, 2, and 4, and the GCD of 16 and 20 is 4. Okay class, take care. Allah Hafiz.